Well done. We've been expecting you.
We're on a roll, lady. We should get out there and grab the last way marker.
It's not that easy. Something's preventing entry into fractured dimensions. We think it's the spirit Maxwell. The CEO will bring you up to speed on all the details in his office.
Luger, hey!
This is no time for small talk, you guys! All you need to know is Maxwell stopping us from getting the last way marker.
Wait, Maxwell?
Things are getting interesting.
It would seem I need to have a chat with these spurious overseers of yours.
We're coming with you.
Fine, just hurry up.
Is it wise to bring along an entourage like this? With the foreign king and a great spirit?
It's probably not wise, but I doubt we'd be able to stop them.
Why, Luger, you're late.
I believe you have something to tell us, Mr. Bacor.
Yes, something about Maxwell.
My goodness, no one said you brought a VIP.
Please pardon the intrusion. I am the king of Riza Maxia. Call me Gaius.
It's a pleasure, Highness. Beasley Bacor, CEO of the Spurious Corporation. Are you certain you're safe here? What, with the peace accord ratification ceremony fast approaching?
Fear not. He is under my protection.
Who's she?
Trusted.
Oh, I'm just a humble spirit. Don't mind me.
You're a spirit. I see.
What happened?
We've detected the fractured dimension that contains the final waymarker of Kanan. Unfortunately, there's an obstacle somewhere within the dimensional abyss that's blocking all attempts at entry.
I wonder if there's a way to circumvent it.
We tried to force our way through, but were ever so rudely evicted. By the power of the four great spirits.
The power of the four?
Milla.
Indeed. Milla Maxwell herself stands between us and the final waymarker.
It was Kronos who put her there.
But escaping from the abyss should be child's play if she has the four with her.
Perhaps it's not a matter of wanting to return, but of being unable.
Regardless, the final waymarker is beyond our reach until something is done about Milla Maxwell. I would like to request the help of Riza Maxia with this situation.
Very well. We'll look for a solution on our end, too.
The solution is clear, isn't it?
Hey, where are you going?
Yes, Rowan? What is it?
Elle and Milla are still somewhere in the city. Let's go find them.
Milla.
is sad, but I don't know what she's sad about.
You get it, don't you? That's right. The one who's keeping your Milla from returning is me.
How do you know?
Because two identical things can't coexist in the Prime Dimension. This world's not big enough for two Milas. Yours can't return until I'm gone.
Milla, wait!
The way to bring her back into her rightful dimension is obvious. You have to kill me.
What?
Ixnay in front of the kid, yeah?
No point hiding it. It's the truth.
Yeah, well, it's gonna have to wait. Gaius just called. He got word that Exodus is plotting a whopper of an attack.
Don't tell me they're targeting the peace accord ceremony.
He wants our help nipping this thing in the bud, so to speak. What do you say?
Let's go.
What do you mean, we? Am I going too?
Come on!
Very well. It would hurt less if they just didn't care.
Time to hurry then. Gaius is already on his way to where they're holding the ceremony in Marksburg.
I knew it all along. It's me. Put me in touch with those Exodus lowlifes, would you?
Exodus just doesn't give up, do they?
It's up to us to stop them. Come on, guys. Let's hurry.
You think that's true? No two of the same thing can simultaneously exist in the Prime Dimension?
There's no definitive proof either way.
True.
Luger, what happened at the Epsilla Ruins?
Another Rolo, and the Rolo with the weird voice disappeared. It was like our Rolo just replaced him.
Well, there you have it.
The other Milla entered the Prime Dimension, while our Milla was trapped in the Dimensional Abyss.
So she could be the cork in the bottle that's stopping our Milla from getting back in. It all adds up.
So if we return the other Milla to her fractured dimension...
But we already destroyed her dimension. And besides, once we enter a fractured dimension... We can't get back without destroying it.
Why does it have to be like this?
The way Rolo disappeared, I feel like I've seen it before.
What sort of horrible scheme have they hatched this time?
You're here.
What's happening?
Based on our documents, we're rounding up Exodus agents who've slipped into the city. Quietly, of course.
Yeah, it'd be bad news if the public found out.
If people found out, you could just erase them from history. That's your specialty, right?
Milla, take it easy.
There a problem?
I'm sure it's nothing to you. You destroy whole worlds. Taking me out is trivial.
Taking out Maxwell?
Everybody stop fighting!
The ceremony is about to get started.
We've captured most of the Exodus members in the city. Now we just need to guard against attacks from without.
Damn it all! They totally used me! Oh, sorry about that, Kitty.
Marcus?
Huh? Alvin!
Hold up!
He a friend of yours?
Uh-huh. From back when I ran with Exodus.
We'll tail him, Gaius. You keep an eye out for suspicious types at the city gate.
One final thing. If the Milla we know had to die to fulfill her duty, you should know she wouldn't hesitate for a moment.
So what? I don't even know what my duty is anymore.
Hey, hurry up, Slowpoke!
Why can't they ever make this easy?
There he is!
Hey, don't get ahead of us!
Marcus, buddy. Thought I told you to ditch Exodus and fly right.
I'm sorry.
So you still roll with those guys?
Maybe.
As what, wimpy cowboy?
In what world is this guy a terrorist?
Yeah, he's harmless. Just hangs out with the wrong crowd, that's all. Whenever the plan calls for a disposable stooge, he's their guy.
You're right. I got played as usual.
What do you mean?
Well, I heard a transmission from the main group. The Exodus guys in town are for show. The real action's out there.
Where?
On that ship, the ESS Palloon. That's where Chancellor Marcia is.
You're ambushing the Chancellor of Olympus?
Oh boy. We better tell Gaius about this.
It's too late. Exodus agents are on board posing as crew members. They should have struck by now.
You dumbasses! Chancellor Marcia is a moderate. She opposed the Otherworld Reactor plan. Meanwhile, lots of other politicians are yelling for Olympias to put the screws to Risa Maxia. If you guys take out the Chancellor, the peace process dies with her.
I didn't make the damn plan. Look, there's no saving her.
Exodus has definitely got the upper hand here.
Not for long. They're not wasting the time Milla gave us. I brought Gaius up to speed. All right, it's time to board this ship.
You didn't even think about it.
I knew the answer. No need to think about it. Just like I know I'm stopping their ambush, there's too much at stake.
What's to say they haven't already taken her out?
Nothing. And that's why I'm gonna need everybody's help on this.
I'm in.
Luger, Al, thank you.
You're Milla too. Face it. Okay, count me in.
But you know, this won't fix all the problems between Risa Maxia and Olympias. Not by a long shot. I mean, if we stuck our heads in the sand on this, nobody would be the wiser. Of course I'm not right.
Why'd you bring it up then?
See? You knew I was messing with him.
We should go.
Sorry, Jude. Didn't mean to get us sidetracked. Marcus, get us a barge, man. Hop to it.
What? Why me?
And thanks for agreeing to be our decoy while we board the Palloon.
Decoy? But I didn't agree to nothing.
Well, if you're gonna be like that, might as well hand you to the cops.
Wait. Okay. I'll do it.
Attaboy. Way to be a team player.
You treat me worse than Exodus does. And those guys are a bunch of terrorists.
You need better friends. Milla, listen.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. I'm Maxwell. Remember?
You can be rash sometimes, but you never give up. I admire that deeply. Here, I want you to have this. Maybe next time you do something crazy, it'll make getting through it a little easier.
Exodus goons.
It's happening.
I'm Marcus with Infiltration. I need to talk to the main squad.
Freeze! You're in violation of mission protocols!
Wait! Come on, you guys. Just hear me out.
Save it for the holding cell.
This is bad. I thought for sure they'd take the bait.
We don't have time to spare! No!
Die!
Here comes the cavalry!
Let it go!
Gotta keep your head about you, or you'll lose it.
So what if I do? Isn't that what you want?
No, of course it isn't. What about you, Milla? Is that what you want?
Where's the Chancellor?
Oh, I know that. She's being held in the central hall with her aides.
I owe you one, Marcus.
You don't seem like a total loser. You should quit doing bad stuff, okay?
Maybe you're right.
Hey, relax.
How am I supposed to do that?
They even slaughtered the women and children. I'm gonna be sick. Who's next?
The strongest salesman in the world.
There! We can't let Elle see this.
Attack!
Get ready!
Disintegrate! Need a hand?
I got your back! If I must.
Will this help in the end?
Model of ship is the Zenithra.
And here it is, under attack from Exodus. I love the irony.
Here we go.
This is nothing. Watch your step, Milla.
Hey, tell me the truth. Is it difficult for you to call me Milla?
Why would it be difficult? You're Milla just as much as she is.
Not to you, no. To you, I'm just a double. A counterfeit.
I don't think that way.
How do you think of me?
Seriously, Luger? Look, this isn't real versus not real. My Milla and you are two different people. That's all there is to it.
Well, thanks for telling me. I get the message.
You know what? Of all the Milas, you're my favorite. Of course, I never met the other ones, so...
Are you trying to cheer me up?
No, I don't care. I just like your cooking and stuff. That's why I said it.
Fair enough. When this is all over, I'll make you a big pot of soup.
If you're gonna make it anyway, then sign me up. Is everything gonna be okay with Milla and Jude?
I understand, Re.
Guardian field!
control this? Will the...
Elle's grown pretty attached to Milla, huh? Almost makes me a little jealous.
Maxwell?
What if I am?
I finally found you!
What do you want from me already?
Calm down.
I can do this.
Milla...
Milla, are you okay?
He blew himself up. Because of me.
Hate is too weak a word to describe Exodus's feelings for Milla.
It's her own fault. She didn't finish them off when she had the chance.
I'm glad she didn't, at least.
Huh?
My father is an Olympian. He used to be a member of Exodus. But he fell in love with Ariza Maxian, my mother. Once I was born, he gave up his life as an Exodus agent.
Wait, what?
Looks like they're on to us. We better move.
So does that mean, in my world, I killed Jude and his father when Jude was just a baby?
You're looking a little pale. Should we take a break?
I'm fine. It's nothing. I don't belong in this world.
Milla.
Ready? keep moving.
Better!
You don't look so good. Did you get hurt?
Oh. How would you feel if I killed your daddy?
Killed my daddy? My daddy can't die! I'm going to Canaan to save him! Daddy can't! I need my daddy!
Relax! It's a hypothetical question. It's not real.
If it's not real, then why would you ask it?
Sorry.
I guess I'll forgive you this time, but don't say weird things like that anymore.
I'm sorry. I won't. I used to be the Lord of Spirits. And look at me now. How is it that you can say such things with a straight face? Did Julius teach you that? You too, Rollo. Now I know that this is Julius's influence. Hey, don't go pushing that girl off on me. You're still her guardian. And I expect you to protect her with your life. You hear me?
Right.
Not that it's any concern of mine, of course.
Central Hall should be just ahead.
Yeah, they'll probably have hostages, so prepare yourself.
No one gave you the floor, Madam Chancellor.
Rideau! Why are you doing this?
Oh, now don't give me that look. I'm here to help you solve your Maxwell problem.
What the hell are you talking about?
Spirius knows the calculatrix art for summoning Maxwell.
Yeah, right, Rideau. And I'm the king of Risa Maxia.
Would you still think I was bluffing if I said Spirius was founded by Krisnik, the first human ever to summon Maxwell? If only the art weren't so messy. First of all, you need to have a living circuit. And the secret ingredient is a living sacrifice. There's no need for you to feign anger, Jude Mathis. You miss Maxwell, don't you? Your beloved wandering spirit.
Take this! And this! Make this stop!
I see you're quite a hit with the kids, phony.
She's no phony! Mila is Mila!
Afraid not.
Ow! Don't give up, Milla, no matter what!
Isn't that rich? You're the one who needs to give up.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to leave the rest to you.
I knew I wouldn't like you.
How nice of you to join us, Milla Maxwell.
May I borrow that sword from you? Thank you. How nice of you to summon me here.
So that's how it is. Looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the abyss. Now this is going to be fun.
Doesn't look fun to me, you idiot!
You two ready?
Yeah. We'll wipe that smile away. Be gone! Now it's on!
Hellstorm! Evil Frenzy! Evil Frenzy!
My apologies. Now's our chance.
Luminary move over!
Wake up already!
Dancing
Bayonet!
Guardian Field!
I won't lose!
Luna,
Forget you.
Jude? What is this?
Well...
Well, aren't you a strong one, Milla Maxwell? I admit, I'm rather impressed. I hope you'll go after the Waymarker with a similar sense of fervor. Yet they always do when someone says that.
You have my thanks. You're here from Spirius, right?
Hey, Luger? Where's Milla?
The other one is gone.
Really, you?
Milla! I searched everywhere for you.
Sorry, Muse. I didn't mean to worry you. Any of you.
I wasn't worried. We knew you'd be okay.
It's good to see you again.
I wasn't worried about you. There's another Milla, you know, and I'm worried about her.
I can't believe it.
It's a brave thing she did.
Madam Chancellor.
Because of her and her selflessness, we can proceed with ratifying the peace accord. King Gaius, Prime Minister Rowan. For foiling this assassination attempt, you have my most sincere thanks.
You'd have done the same.
Given what's occurred, perhaps you'd like to sign the treaty here and now. Harmony between Risa Maxia and Olympias would please me very much.
Here on the ship?
We've heard that many high-ranking Olympian officials stand against the treaty.
Don't you worry. We'll employ this attack as our chance to press the offensive against them. No doubt many of them have ties to Exodus, and if we can't find proof, we'll make some up.
Figuratively speaking, of course.
Didn't hear what? I was just thinking aloud. But whatever you choose to do with that tidbit is up to you.
You're certain, madam?
I pay my debts in full, Prime Minister. And besides, if I were too much of a do-gooder, you wouldn't trust me.
Are we really that easy to read, madam?
I so look forward to dancing the diplomacy two-step with you, Your Highness.
By your signatures, the treaty is ratified.
Very good. We've crossed the first bridge, at least.
A bridge of mere paper and ink.
The gap between this deed and the will of the people is not easily traversed.
A difficult road still awaits us. Well, that's a threadbare cliché. However, it does ring true at the moment.
Yes, if we keep setting one foot before the other, we can reach the ends of the Earth.
You were a great help to me as well. It's not much, but consider this a small token of my thanks. Oh, just to be clear, this isn't a bribe.
Milla, we have little time.
You're right. Let's review the situation.
Don't call her Milla! Every time I hear it, I want to barf! Luger? Why'd you do it? Why did you let Milla fall back there? Even though she'd disappear? That doesn't make sense.
More than anything, she wanted to keep you safe.
How would you know, huh?
I just do. She was her own person, but she was still Milla Maxwell. We did sacrifice her. I can't deny it. But, by my sword, I swear to you that the loss of your Milla was not for nothing.
I'm just a kid. Get to the point already, would ya?
Fair enough. I'll say it more simply then. L, I want to go with you to the land of Canaan. I want you to see what I do there.
Sounds like you mean business. You speak of Canaan. What's going on there?
The soul purification has reached its limit. In the abyss, I saw it with my own eyes. There are too many fractured dimensions.
Canaan is the only realm across all dimensions where the reincarnation process occurs. Thus, it stands to reason that the impurity, which must be cleansed from all those countless dimensions, must be flowing into Canaan.
If we do not eradicate those dimensions, the soul purification process will break down.
In other words, the fractured dimensions are not only dispersing soul energy, they're also concentrating this impurity.
Wonderful. Sounds like either one is enough to destroy the world on its own.
What happens if soul purification breaks down?
The resulting poisonous miasma will probably overflow.
Couldn't the Great Spirit Origin step in and stop that from happening?
Only if he thinks humans are worth saving in the first place. I think that's the whole point of Origin's trial.
So be it. We've no choice but to reach Canaan and pass the Great Spirit's trial for the sake of all humanity.
It is clear what wish we have to make to Origin.
Destroy the fractured dimensions so this one may live.
We have detected that Maxwell is no longer blocking our passage.
What kind of orders did Spirius give that Rideau maniac anyway?
Did something happen with Director Rideau?
Just checking. That means we can hightail it to the dimension containing the last waymarker, right?
Correct. However, right now the dimensional abyss is highly unstable. It will be some time before you can enter the rift with any degree of safety. We'll contact you once we've made our preparations.
Selfish bastards.
I'm the reason. I unfortunately caused it when I harnessed mana out of the schism to take on a physical body.
With the temporal crossroads gone, you merely did what you had to.
It's taboo nonetheless. I'm using mana meant for preserving the world to maintain my physical form.
Hold on.
I can only remain in the human realm for a finite amount of time.
Hey, 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 Luger! It's Nova calling to gab about gold again! How's the cash dash? Is the dough rolling in? Are you having a gold rush? I get paid by the pun, you know. Aw, come on, not even a snicker. Wait, is something wrong? I had no idea. My boss just told me to give you a little push, so... I'm so sorry.
We have a bit of time. We should prepare for our final trip into the breach while we await Vera's call.
I miss you, Milla.